Hey everybody, welcome back to another Tears of the Kingdom. Last time we finished up getting Tulin with us, and now we're gonna continue this quest line on, probably venturing up the mountains and seeing what we can get into. So I did find something out with these guys. If you hit them with a different element, I believe they swap. Yep. And fire's gonna be more helpful here than ice anyway. Oh, so much easier. So much better. I'm thinking about healing, but I guarantee there's gonna be a shrine right around here somewhere. Ooh, centuries. A blimp. Come on. One shot. Ah. Oh. Nice. Yeah, I need more of those horns so we can get more of those devices. Come on. Thick stick. Oh my. They got icicle weapons. Where are my weak heals? Easy. Oh! Not what I wanted. Come on. Okay. Oh. They did a lot with that attack. I got logs, right? Do I need a bowl to put it in? All right. To the top, Scotty. A Kuroko. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, this would have taken me forever. I didn't realize how high up this was. Or do I need to go there? Is something on my shield? Yes. I don't think I need to be up here yet. But since we're already up here, I might as well look. Throwing snowballs. Is that the... I don't know what I'm looking at right now. You. Do I want you? Okay, thanks for the ride. Okay. So this is the right way. Okay. Let me get some heals. I don't want to mess around on low HP. Not super helpful. I was hoping we were gonna get all the way up there. Oh, I could have recalled. Yeah, that would have been better. That shield is gonna drive me nuts. Am I going the right way? Well, let me know in the comments what was the second place you went to. If it was the same or you went to any of the other ones. I don't know if I would have planned this one if I didn't see the advice to do the Rito Village. I probably would have went to Death Mountain because it was just right there anyway. Really? Did I do that right? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I just need like another inch. Can I aim you upwards? Can you do it mid-flight? Yes. Okay. I have a plan. Check this out. I'm gonna bomb bounce to air gust and make it to there. Okay, let's try this again. Ah. No, this can't be right. It's so far up. Is this right? It feels like it's gotta be wrong. Right? There's no way they expected you to have this much stamina. Can I even get up there from here? Doesn't look like it. Let's do a little quarter. It's gotta be down there. I think this was the wrong way. That's what I think. I think we're gonna get that tower. And then go on the ground level to that, that quest marker. Can I just keep using you? Again and again? Okay, so this is a lot more handy than Sidon already. Okay. Send me up, Scotty. Link with that green cap just looks good. It looks right. Can't see nothing. Two more days until Diablo 4 comes out. Looking forward to it. Although the first night, I probably won't even get to play till Sunday. Because Friday, the queue is probably going to be way too long. And then I have my son over the weekend, so I'm not going to play then. Okay. Well, this looks a lot easier. Why did I do this in the first place? I was trying to climb the whole thing, and I just had to fly over there. And the good thing about this is it gives me a teleport point. I think that's one of the more important things. It's the wrong way. Yeah, buddy, well, I don't know the right way, so. Unless you point it out to me, I don't know what you want from me. Okay. And we get a boat. A flying boat. Well, aren't you strong? Oh. Well, this is nice. A nice and easy shrine. Bonk. Is this gonna kill me? Not gonna make that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So what am I looking for here? Oh. I was like, I don't get it. Bonk. Finally, an easy shrine. This can be three. Four. Okay. I mean, I might as well just up my stamina real quick. What is this? Mamnemicus's Shrine. And of course, my buddy's not going to be with me anymore. Oh, I have no rupees. I wish beside the nut, they showed you how many you have versus how many you've used. Make it a little bit easier. Is this the quicker way? No, it is not. That's quicker, though. Stamina. Thank you. I'm a brand new man. So I need a lot more. Okay, now I'm trying to find out where Talon wanted me to go. He was like, this isn't the right way. And I'm like, I don't care. Okay. Do I need to find Talon again? Because I don't know where he is. I was hoping he was just gonna be right here chilling. Was it a coincidence he was already here? Boss fight. Come to Butthead. Come to Butthead. Oh, okay. So it's gonna be a boat dungeon island. Are we even going to be able to get through that fog? Let me know in the comments the correct way to get up here. Because I don't think I took it. Yoink. whoa, 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 whoa. Woo. So you're supposed to come from the other side, it looks like. What you got? Rupees. Alright, I'll take it. Come on, bud. You need to recharge just a tad faster. So in the final battle, are you gonna need to use... Ow. Need to use all of your, Jeez. All of your champion's powers. I think you'd call them champions. Ah, my weapon. It broke. Getting all ready for the next biome. Really? That's as far as you can take me? Okay. It's not very far up. Unless they wanted me to go to the other place. I don't even see anything down there. Okay. treasure. Eight, four, seven, 10, 24. I was kind of hoping it was going to look a little cooler. But, whatever. Okay. Portable pot. All my eyes. I just need a little bit more guidance. Well, is this what I wanted to do? Okay, I'm stuck again. Oh. Okay. I think I get it. All the way up and out. I think I know what to do. I'm just hoping there's gonna be like a ladder there. Because there's no other ways, right? It's there. I could try to go over there, but I wouldn't be able to make it up there. It's in their construct. Kidding me. That was it. I feel betrayed. How in the world am I supposed to get over there? Okay. Oh my gosh. Let's beef this baby up. Jeez. That's what I like. Rocking it. I mean, Sage Will. Oh. I don't want to go down there, guys. Oops. Does this help me in the slightest? Go there. No. I'm super happy that I was able to get over here, but this isn't what I wanted or needed. Even that. Am I supposed to keep going up? Up and away? See what this says. Into the cloud. Damn it. So I need to use this. Go up. Oh. I am confiddled. That. Alright. If I had to guess, I would say go this way. Come down here. And then I would guess it would be to go this way. I feel like I dropped like a rock now. Not what I wanted. Okay. So it's obviously pointing me that way. Let me look back first. Did I miss it? Oh my gosh. Okay. I've gotta melt that thing. I'm so thankful there's a shrine right here. Okay. Very tempting. So this has to be the right progression. I'm not sure what those blocks are for, though. And break them. Is this even something I want to do? No. The answer is no. Okay, so I go up here. I figure out how to thaw the ice. Climb to the top. I know I'm on the right path. Nothing, really? I got there, but then I couldn't do anything. Okay. I'm assuming this is ice and I'll slip. What if I I am stuck. It made it look like you wanted to come here. I just don't know why. There's nothing in there. Does this do anything? Give me a second. Oh my gosh. I'm so mad. I don't know how long I paused it for. But I figured out that my issue was that I didn't realize you could use ascend here. And that was the way to get through the places I got stuck at. So if you're doing this and you feel like you've done everything, just try using ascend. And that should get you there. Can't believe I left it on pause. Actually I shouldn't be too far back. But it's better than what I did when I first started recording. When I was doing Wild Frost stuff still. I'm taking a break from that. But when I was doing that, I did a session where I recorded three episodes, and I had it hooked up to the wrong display for the video capture, and I only recorded audio, so I had to scrap all the episodes. It was funny, but frustrating. I'm gonna go a little further and then I'm gonna call it. So I gotta get ready for work. Oh, I feel sneeze coming. I'm always happy to get those eyes. extra pulverizer. I was gonna say, please give me your stuff. It's so annoying when you do all the work, you kill them, and then they just fall off the edge. Okay. I'm trying to get cheeky. How did everything die? I'll take your stick. Your spear. Is there more of those? Go, 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 go. You just got domed. Okay, I'm gonna check down here. And then I'm gonna probably wrap it up. Okay. Can I make it out? Yeah. Okay, good. I say, don't trap me. Don't trap me, bro. Perfect. All right, that's where we're gonna wrap it up. We're gonna be continuing up this Sky Fortress. Until next time, everyone. See you then.
See ya.